There are a lot of people. I'm really blessed that this many people decided to come out and support us, and that's what
we made the trek. 2,075 miles I drove, took me a few days, made a few pit stops in between.
I should be wearing a mask, but no, I am not. I just feel if I maintain my distance, keep my gel on my hands, and just try to watch. You know, you just, with anything, you just gotta take care of yourself.